O merciful Father God, as we gather here this evening, Lord, give us thanks and praise for this day,
yes,
a day in which you have made.
Oh, yes.
Lord, Father God, you say that we shall rejoice and be glad in it. Lord, we thank you for bringing us together this evening, Lord. We thank you for sparing our lives,
yes,
that we were able to come to be with one another and to be our brother's keepers.
Yes.
Father God, help us as we go forth, Lord. We're not as young as we used to be, but Father God, give us the strength that we can continue this journey. We realize, Lord, this is not an easy journey because of trials and tribulations that's always there. But Father God, we put our trust in you. We put our hands in your hands because we realize, Lord, that you are in control. You're the Alpha and the Omega. You're the beginning and the end. Father God, as we leave this building, guide us and lead us. Show us the way, O Father God, as we fall, lift us up. If we stumble, Lord, help us that we can call one another to get that peace of mind which we all need. And we realize that the world cannot give us that blessed peace. Father God, we say thank you for this day. Thank you for Willie. And as we go forth, let your angels be all around us to lead and protect us and guide us. These and all of the blessings we ask in your holy name. Amen.